Verity Parkway reopens in Middletown 5 days after a catastrophic fire at an abandoned factory there. Demolition crews helped firefighters expose smoldering hotspots in the debris at the former Middletown Paperboard facility. They also knocked down two smokestacks at that site yesterday. Police arrested a homeless man they say started a fire there on New Year's Day. City leaders hope to reopen streets in that area on Friday, but the discovery of a tank holding an unknown liquid delayed that until that could be drained.